Dickies 874. If Dickies 874 were a car, they'd be a 1986 Ford F-150, an American classic built to last. My name is Drew, and I'm gonna tell you about the number one workwear pant you need, Dickies 874. If you get any value out of this video, be sure to like and subscribe. The Dickies 874 has become my favorite pant in my wardrobe. I fervently believe that if you're a skater, you work, or you just want some pants that look dope, you don't need to look any further than the Dickies 874. The 874 is American workwear at its finest. Here in the US, you can typically find the pant in the $20 to $30 price range, which is an absolute banger of a price range when it comes to buying pants. The pant is an absolute beauty. It has staple workwear qualities such as durability and true fit. I am a 6'3" male, around 185 pounds. I wear a 33-34 in my Dickies, and I absolutely love the way that they fit. When it comes to sizing, you have to know your size. Go true to size when it comes to sizing in these pants. So measure your waist, measure your inseam, measure your hip to ankle length, and you should be fine finding a pair that fits for you. One of the best things about this pant is you can wear them cuffed or you can wear them uncuffed. And in both ways, they look really, really beautiful. But if you have them cuffed, you can show that oh so nice contrast stitching. One thing that I want to touch on that I haven't touched on in any of my other videos is how Dickies don't really go out of style, especially the 874. See, Dickies almost look like a trouser, almost look like a dress pant with how straight they are and that initial pleat that you get when you buy a fresh new pair of Dickies. Kind of like suits or kind of like dress pants, those things just don't go out of style. And Dickies falls in line with that type of styling, if that makes sense. And therefore, the pant really doesn't go out of style. You can look at videos on YouTube from 2018, from 2015. I mean, if there was YouTube back in 1990, I guarantee you'd find some videos about some Dickies 874s because they're so versatile and such an amazing styling. If you're a skater, they look great. If you wanna work in them, if you're a worker, if you wanna wear them for work,
they look great.
If you wanna wear them for style, you wanna use sneakers with them,
they look great.
And that's why I think that the Dickies are literally my number one pant in my wardrobe right now, and I have nothing to complain about, and that's why I made another video about them.
Dickies 874.
Sound off in the comment section and tell me what you think about the Dickies 874. I have several other videos on YouTube detailing the Dickies 874. I have a pant collection video. I have three things you need to know before you buy Dickies 874s. I have a review of the pant talking about the history and the styling, where I accidentally say that Dickies have been around for like 80 years or something like that, where I made a stupid mistake. Go check those videos out, and I guarantee you'll get some value from them. And if you like videos like this that talk about workwear, talk about fashion, sneakers, culture, or art, feel free to give me a subscribe, like this video, and give me a comment of what your thoughts are. If you've already subscribed, what do you think about the new backdrop? This is going to be the new format for all my videos moving forward. I decided to make things a little bit more clean with the setup. Hopefully I can show the products in a better light and give you guys the best content I possibly can. Other than that, I'm spreading peace, love, and positivity in 2021. Hopefully you have a wonderful rest of your day. I'll see you in the next video. Peace.